Here's an achievement I bet you'd love to add to your bucket list. Counting to 1 million. Yup, 1, 2, 3, and so on, all the way up to 1 million. My question for you is the following. What's the least amount of time that it would realistically take someone to achieve this feat? Well, let me give you some options. Would you say A, 6 hours, B, 6 days, C, 6 weeks, or D, 6 months? In this video, we're going to use a little math to figure this out. But before I reveal the answer, pause the video and do some quick back-of-the-envelope calculations to see if you can come up with the least amount of time it would take to count to 1 million. So first off, can we all agree there's no way you're going to count to 1 million in 6 hours? That's absurd. If you convert that rate into minutes, you'd have to average 2,778 numbers per minute. But you're more than welcome to give it a try, and if you're successful, be sure to let me know in the comments below. So that brings us down to these three choices. Let's see how someone might try to justify choice B, 6 days. So, if you were to count briskly from 1 to 100, it's likely you can do it in about 50 seconds. That's what it took me. Now, if we multiply by the appropriate conversions to get the time in days, you're going to need 5.78, or about 6 days. However, there are two severe flaws in this line of reasoning. The first flaw is fatigue. No human is going to be able to do this continuously for 6 straight days without rest, food, or some mental break. It's physically impossible. Second, there's the issue of scaling. Sure, you may be able to fly through the first 100 numbers in 50 seconds, but good luck trying to count 100 consecutive 6-digit numbers in 50 seconds. And 90% of the numbers from 1 to 1 million have 6 digits. So now we only have two choices left. How about choice C, 6 weeks? Let's try to fix those two flaws. We'll first use a scaled time S for the time it takes to count 100 numbers, but instead of 1 to 100, let's randomly pick 100 numbers so that we get a fair representation of the longer numbers which take longer to count out loud. We'll multiply this as before by all the appropriate conversions, and we'll even include a fatigue factor that allows the person a total of 18 hours of actual counting time each day. The remaining 6 hours can be dedicated to rest, eating, play, pleasure, or whatever. All the units should cancel nicely and leave us with our answer in days, which we can easily convert to weeks. In order to complete our calculation, we need to figure out our scaled time S, and here's how we're going to do it. So we want to generate a random list of 100 numbers, and I found this nifty little app online which generates random numbers. And I have it set so that it'll give us unique numbers. They can be both odd and even. There will be a new line between each number, and we do want them sorted. We've got 100 random numbers between 1 and 1 million. Let's hit the start button, or the go button rather, and see what we get. Okay, there we go. And that looks like a nice list. And if we scroll all the way, you can see there's our 100 numbers, starting with 3042. So let's go ahead and copy those into the clipboard. And now I'm going to bring this into the next app, which just simply puts a comma in the appropriate position in each integer. And there they are. Let's copy that into the clipboard. And now I'm going to put them into Google Translate, because you didn't think that I was going to have to say all 100 of these numbers myself, did you? No way. Let's put Google Translate to use. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit the start button here on my timer, and at the same time, I'm going to hit the speaker button, and let's let her start saying these numbers.
Hey guys, are you ready? Okay, then. Ready, set, go. 3,042, 4,211, 11,953, 35,178, 41,074, 43,820, 68,389.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
2,938,438, 949,090, 955,837.
Okay, great. So it took 4 minutes and 33 seconds to rattle off those 100 random numbers. Converting into seconds only, we get 273 seconds. That's about 5 times longer than counting only up to 100, and much more accurate. Let's plug that number into our expression to see what we get for days. Punching these numbers into the calculator, we're going to get an answer of 42.13 days, which is essentially 6 weeks. As far as choice D, 6 months, is concerned, that certainly works, but it's not the most efficient way to count to 1 million. We want the least possible answer, right? So our final answer is C, 6 weeks. And if you'd like to become famous and enter the Guinness Book of World Records, then all you have to do is beat Jeremy Harper's time of 89 days. We just proved that it can be done in only 42 days. So come on, guys, what are you waiting for? You can do it. And as always, thanks for watching and see you soon.